political, social and economic equality of women, and feminism itself being a highly misconstrued and misused word, fairly misunderstood, I'd say. And I think to begin today's discussion, I'd like to start with this idea of the same political, social and economic equality, and this idea of feminism, what it means to these artists as practitioners, as visual artists, what feminism means to them and what feminism means to their art.